Hello. Here's the true origin of Flowey. So, everybody knows his backstory. The fact that he's a flower, he died in the surface, humans killed him. Everybody already knows that. But did you know why he's a flower? How he became a flower? So, basically, what happened was, Alphys put his soul into a golden flower, but she put his soul in a golden flower because it was the royal flower, so it makes sense. Anyways, that's it. Hope you like the video. Subscribe if you like. Goodbye.